profession. Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Yes. My name is Carl Grant, and I'm the chief librarian at Ex Libris Group.
Okay. Why did you become a librarian?
Really very simple answer to that question.
Yeah.
My mother was a librarian, worked in the library. So when I turned the age that I could find a part-time job, my mother said, go work in the library. That's a good place to work. And so I started as a bookshelver, shelving books in the library. So that's that was my start. And then when I went on through college, I became a part-time librarian. And that actually moved me up into the career ladder. And then when I graduated from college, the director of that library said, you should go ahead and get your master's degree in library science. And I did. And then he put me in charge of some automation projects. And I did that and did it fairly well. And so the vendor that we were working with at the time came and hired me away from the library. And I've been on the vendor side ever since.
Okay, thank you.
That's why I'm a librarian.